I'm Troy D'Amico, freshman from Chicago, number 23. I chose 23 because my mom was born on the 23rd, so it was just a number dedicated to her. When I came here on my visit and I spent the day with all the coaches, I was just super comfortable with them. I could just tell that they were good people, and I would want to spend the next 4 years with them, so that was the main thing. And then also when I got here and I met the guys, and just the team atmosphere and the team bond was something that I didn't expect. Everybody on the team is super close, and we have each other's backs, and it's just a really family feel, and I like it a lot. I think the coaches made it a big priority to recruit guys who are used to winning. I know a lot of guys in our locker room have won state championships or made it far in the playoffs and have just won a lot. So we all know what it feels like to win, and it's one of the best feelings ever, so it's what we all strive for. It's definitely special. Everybody on the team dedicated to one goal. We don't have anybody with any personal agendas or anything like that. We all just want to win. Yeah, this is definitely the most competitive team I've ever been on. Everybody's fighting hard, just every practice, every rep. And I think we can accomplish a lot of good things this year. We just have to keep the same mindset that we have right now and just keep pushing towards the season. They definitely demand a lot from us, especially defensively, and just doing all the little things right. If we can get all the details done and play our hardest at all times, we feel like we can beat anybody. So we have so many people that just want to see us do our best and do everything that they can to help us succeed. So having everybody behind you just makes you want to go as hard as you can so you don't let any of them down. Just the atmosphere in the crowd is crazy. Last year, obviously, they didn't have one, but some of the older guys on the team said their freshman year, it's just a really fun place to play in front of, and I'm excited for it. And during the open house here, I definitely felt that energy and the support from the community.